Hey guys, what's going on? Thanks for tuning in to another episode of JBTV On The Scene. I'm Jenna Martinelli and we are at my favorite place, the House of Blues Chicago, and we're hanging out with Underoath. What's going on, guys?
Nothing, just hanging out in your cold weather.
Well, at least we have these warm lights, though, right?
Very, very warm lights. I don't need my jacket on anymore.
Well, you guys have this, like, awesome energy to you. Is that something you guys try to keep alive on tour?
Good vibes are really important to us in real life, but it kind of sounds funny to say, but we try to keep it positive as best as we can.
Yeah. Is that a little Florida accent? You guys are all from Florida?
Yeah.
That's his Florida accent.
Florida.
Specifically Tampa accent.
Yeah, I have family from there, and some of them told me that you guys could be found walking around the malls a lot.
I go to malls from time to time.
Yeah?
Yeah, you can find me walking some malls.
I love just to walk around and just look at the stores. It's great. It's
really. He's a window shopper. Yeah.
I don't actually buy anything. I just walk around. It's cool.
Is that where all the action is in Florida?
Oh, yeah, definitely.
So besides mall walking, purple aura, good vibes, what's going on in the world of Underoath?
So many shows. No, we're out with Thursday and Animals as Leaders and A Skylit Drive, and it's been awesome so far. We're doing this, and then after this, we're going to Europe and doing all kinds of international touring, and yeah, just keeping on the road.
New album came out just in this fall.
Yes, it came out in November.
It's really intense. It's very cool. I love the videos and things that you guys kind of did with the. I mean, you guys just have, again, here we go with the aura, but you do have, you guys just
that was a big
shoot
part of the
this
videos.
Like cool, like really awesome vibe.
We're all what is it? Just really trying to channel our dark past into something positive.
Honestly, you know, our biggest thing is just, you know, when we get into a room, we just try to write music that excites us and makes us stoked, and you know, we figure that if you know, we're writing something that is exciting us, and hopefully it'll excite somebody else, and you know.
And there, I mean, there's a decent amount of you guys in this band. I mean, how do you guys all collaborate together to make it all work?
Well, James does the majority of the work, and then we kind of just, he says agree or disagree, and usually we agree.
What's an average day like for you guys off the road?
Chaos. Just.
Yeah.
Oh. Grant. Oh,
Grant.
Actually, if you want to ask anyone, you want to ask this guy.
Let's hear it, Mall Walker.
Yeah. Mall opens about 10, so I get there about 9. Start stretching and prepping up.
You guys are awesome. Thank you.
Thanks. Yeah.
Oh, we know. I mean, you already know, and you guys already know. They're awesome, so. Thanks for hanging out. Thanks for tuning in. I'm Jenna Martinelli, JBTV, on the scene at the House of Blues with the wonderful band Underoath.
Cut.